India celebrates a number of cultural and traditional festivals throughout the year that are a true representation of the country's amazing diversity. Besides providing temporary reprieve from the daily grind, these occasions also spread peace and harmony among all faiths and communities. Holi celebration in Odisha's Baripada is one among these events that for the last several years is playing a key role in binding two different faiths together. Dancing to the beats of music and faces smeared with coloured powders, this year too, Hindus and Muslims in Lal Bazar locality of Odisha's Baripada town came together to celebrate the festival of colours, Holi. Local residents have been carrying forward this tradition for the last 50 years, making it a way of spreading peace and brotherhood among all. Along with Holi, the other festivals too are celebrated with same spirit and enthusiasm by the locals here.
हमारा इधर मुस्लिम का भी भाई बहुत है और हिंदू भाई भी बहुत है हम सब में होली मिल बांट के बनाते हैं और इधर पूरा भाईचारा है इधर पूजा और सब कुछ जो आयोजन होता है मोहर्रम भी होता है सब मिल बांट के हम बनाते हैं
Not just the festivals, but the religious sites here too speak volumes about the feeling of oneness prevailing among the people. The locality has both temple and mosque in the same compound that becomes the epicenter of joy and enthusiasm during the festivals. The same was observed during the Holi celebration when both Hindu and Muslims gathered here to drench each other in different colors.
यहाँ पर मंदिर और मस्जिद पास में ही है और एक साथ कुछ हिंदू मुस्लिम धर्म भेदभाव नहीं रहता है और यहाँ प्यार से बहुत अच्छे से मनाया जाता है होली
हम 50 साल से भाईचारा का प्रतीक मना रहे हैं यहाँ पर हिंदू का राधा कृष्ण मंदिर है और वहाँ पर मुस्लिम का मस्जिद है तो मिलजुल के हम होली फेस्टिवल मनाते हैं
India is a vast country with countless tales espousing communal harmony. Such stories bring along with them a message that not just resonates across the forum, but also sets a tone of harmony for generations to follow.